Hello and welcome to Hive Practical Lab. Okay, first let's dive in with a brief introduction of Hive. So, have you ever wondered how giant IT organizations store their data? So, these organizations use different databases like Oracle for transactional data, MySQL for storing the product data, and many others for different tasks. But only storing the data is not enough. They need to analyze the available data and need to extract meaningful insights from it in order to understand the customer's behavior. So for that, organizations started using Hadoop. In 2006, Facebook switched from Oracle database that uses SQL queries to handle the database to Hadoop that understands only the MapReduce framework. So this became a redundant task for them to handle the database. So they needed an interface that can convert SQL queries to MapReduce programs or jobs, run it in a cluster, and then show you the result. Hive Engine compiles these queries into MapReduce jobs to be executed on Hadoop. So, Apache Hive is the data warehouse framework on top of the Hadoop distributed file system HDFS. It provides a query language called Hive Query Language, commonly known as HiveQL or HQL. So, HiveQL syntax is similar to SQL syntax with minor changes. This is where Hive comes into the picture. It is an interface created by Facebook that converts SQL queries to MapReduce programs. So, guys, in this video, we will work with data in Hadoop using Hive. So, I will use a Docker container for Apache Hive 2.3.2. It is based on Docker Hadoop, so the project is open source in this GitHub repository. Now I have cloned the repository into my local machine. Of course, you need Git installed already. Now you need to install Docker Compose, then simply do this command. I'm getting this error because I have to change the name server in the resolve.conf file.